Hello guys and welcome back to my channel and welcome to yet another Red Velvet video. This time we are gonna check out another music video. It's been some time. I've looked at Oompa Oompa, Psycho of course, and Simsalabim. And then I was mainly checking out guides and B-side tracks. And right now we are gonna go for the next MV. And you guys told me that I should check out Rookie. And exactly that is what we are gonna do today. If you haven't noticed, my bias is Silgi. I believe she is sitting here. Does she have red hair in this MV? Let's see it. Also, you guys know that I... Wait, what is happening?
And we're live. Produced by the colleagues. Take one.
What is this? That was a crazy intro. Oh, she is. Oh, Irene also with the red hair. Oh, this is cutesy as fuck. So colorful. What? There she is. So much to... Okay, let's make it. There's so much happening in this music video right now. Let's just watch it one more time from the beginning. So, okay. Because there's just so much going on. We have red-haired Silgi, red-haired Irene. The other members are looking gorgeous as well. I believe Wendy with kind of blue hair. Then we have... Yeri and Joy? I'm still not so familiar with Yeri and Joy. I need more guides. Okay, so we have this flower thing coming out with the puppet. And it's just starting off the MV. It's just, like I said, it's so fast paced, the cuts. Okay, here slows down a bit. What is she carrying there? That's a fragrance of some sort, I guess. Silgi's vocals. Throwing around clothes. Are you hiding from something? Okay. Some Narnia vibes getting here. That's so colorful. A lot of red, which probably suits their red side. And this song is definitely the red side. Oh, God. This is so cute. Wait. I'm still impressed. If you compare Psycho and this, what? This chorus is probably the cutest chorus in almost any song I've ever listened to in regards of K-pop. I mean, there's TT, of course, Twice in general. TT, Signal, what else? What is Love? All their cute songs of Twice are cute as fuck. But this! And I also might want to check out a dance practice video to this, if this is somewhere available. Oh, it's just... That's definitely cutesy bubble pop at its finest. Ooh, that was awesome. I want to turn with them. I can also turn in my chair. Oh, this move. Ooh, I love their skirts. That's also an interesting outfit. Yeah, this chorus is just catchy as fuck. And this video is just... I'm betting something now. I'm betting at least 10 bucks that this video has used every single color known to man. I'm confidently betting on that. I thought Vivid by Heejin was colorful, but this is colors. I should lean in so much. My head is probably behind the screen already. Ooh. And it's still a fucking bob. Also, that set is kind of cool. What is this thing? Does this flower guy, woman, monster, whatever that is supposed to be, has this any meaning? Or is this just a flower thing? Maybe it's just a flower thing. Oh, that's interesting. Turning off the green screen, zooming out to see the set. And now, bow. Okay. Wait. Rookie, Red Velvet. Okay. Holy damn. Let's just listen to this chorus once more. Can we pinpoint it? Yeah, it's like around here. Wendy. This is, ooh. And that's why I always, like, sometimes just skip back into it and listen to it once more. There's, like, background vocals again. That I haven't recognized at first. Okay, I'm actually gonna listen to that one more time and pay more attention because there seems to be a lot of background vocals in this. That I didn't really pick up at my first listen, because this music video is really captivating and it's really grabbing a lot of attention with all these colors. But now let's focus a little more on the music part.
And we're live.
Of course, we have the intro. Okay, so that's interesting. Now that I see the beginning again, because like here they're just starting like again with kind of a bit of behind the scenes with this announcer starting set one. And this film clip thing, which says rookie. And then at the end, you have the set unveiled. So it kind of has a nice story to it, I guess. So basically the whole music video is a theater. Okay, let's listen to the music a little more. And try not to get blown away by the video. All are the vocals, I can't get over them. But Seulgi and Wendy are killing it for me. Like, they're all amazing. But I always freak out when Seulgi comes on. Oh, nicely doubled. Ooh, and in the back as well. They're always on those long notes. They're doubling it really well, I think. Don't quote me on stuff like that, but I'm not a music expert, but I try to focus on it. Like maybe they recorded multiple members there, or just doubled it with her voice. Also, this performance is cute as hell. And the trumpets in the back. Mm-hmm. Ooh. Was that a guitar in the background? Like this. That was nice. That was a nice little detail. Oh, so really doubled. Strong on left and right. This move, I can't get over this move. Okay. It's a pre-chorus, I guess. From what I've heard yet. Okay, there was it again. Background vocals, this part again. Like this, looky, 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 in the back is amazing. Now. Looky, looky. So many background ad-libs that are so perfectly balanced in volume. Wait. Another thing that I didn't notice at first. There's just fishes flying in the background. Where did they come from? Oh, I smile. The high notes again. The choreo is nice. There has to be a dance practice video, a dance or a stage video to this, of course, probably, because okay. It still amazes me how, like, now I've tried it because also many of you guys told me, like, the reason because you love Red Velvet so much is that you can listen to it over and over again and still find something new. And that's also why I wanted to give it a double listen this time, because I was picking up so many things there, like this guitar in the back, the background vocals. There's so much you can. There's this video where I probably missed half of the things happening, and I still probably missed half of the things happening to the music. There's so much going on, and I'm all here for it. So we're gonna drop that a big frit light. Brick frit light? What am I saying? Big fat like. That was awesome. Okay, guys. That's it from this video on Red Velvet. I hope you're still enjoying the content that I'm putting out. You guys are showing it to me still through comments, through likes, and still subscribing. I'm still blown away, guys. You know that I love you. So have the finger hard. And we're gonna see you in the next video. Bye-bye.